mother rear, short short introduction, short short, pictures, provo. I was in my kingdom, way in the far letter for my big sister, knowing her or she was going to be dealing with her, the toad's problems, and telling me how much she is going through with our side, and looked at the villagers doing their own thing outside my window. And when I heard my advisor walk into my room of the castle, with a step and a two-step drum, I looked at him and bowed down, and when he bowed down to me, I looked down at him and shook my head and knew I was going to be dealing with a new letter. Thank you for bringing me my letter, and may I ask, why are you happy today? Why you are happy today? I'm happy to say it's the anniversary that you became king, my lord.
Okay.
Oh, right, I have forgotten about that when I had become king to this land. So why is everyone sober today when I think something is happening soon? I would say that you are going to be one of the most caring kings in this world, sir. And I would be doing this till the very end of the time of my royal life as a king. So when would you go out of your office when we see your people, Sir Peach? I would go out when I am done with my letters, so I would like to have it, please, Sir Tobai. Alright, here you go. And have a good day, sir. I smiled and took the letter and I started to open it. When I looked at it, it was a letter of my sister, asking for help because she was under attack by a male called Bowser. I looked at the letter and knew I could have done something, but I could not help her because my soldiers are celebrating this day with me. So, I have to help my big sister with her problem. I looked at it and put the letter in the pile and got up and walked to the subway with everyone, and then that they knew I was going to be coming out of my office to celebrate this great day. When I got out of the castle, everyone looked at me and they all smiled. And I smiled as well, and we walked into the church. And the princess smiled and we bowed down to each other. I would say it was going to be something that would be one of the best days for me to know about people were at peace with each other. I heard a laugh coming from outside the church and I walked out giving the guards a look. Keep the people inside when I go and see what is going on. I went outside and closed the door using my powers to create with a barrier. I looked at them and it was a male spike on his back. I knew he was the king of the Koopas and he was in my town village. I looked at him and he did as well. What is the Koopa King doing in my kingdom, and why must you be stealing with my people's stuff? Who might you be? I am King Toy Peach, the younger brother of Princess Peach. I know what you like about my sister, and she does not like you. I like you from when you had showed up in different kingdoms. I would say I am shocked that a male like you can fall in love with me. I am just a trans male that has a heart for someone like you. My name is Bowser. If you would need to know king of this kingdom. It's nice to meet you, Sir Bowser, and I would like to say, would you like to come with me on a walk around my kingdom? I would love to, and would you show me around your kingdom? And I am sorry I and my people tried to steal your people's things. If you will do it, just know I figured out you were doing it before you all could have leave with your stuff. Let me know if we can deal with our problems later. Your smile grabbed his arm and we all started to walk down the road. Where I started to show him around my kingdom and him taking everything in and how I would do it for the best of things.
No, not the hooks.
I put my head on his arm and he looked down at me and I looked at him in the eyes. I smiled and he smiled as well. When we finished the tour, I looked at him and we got into the main area.
And
I looked at the people trying to get out of the church. I sighed and used my powers and broke it. I came out thinking I was killed. And they saw me with a Koopa cane and they smiled at me and asked to be pushed to the both of us. King Peach, are you and the Koopa cane day? Because you'll do the Peach together. I don't know, I just showed him around the kingdom. I don't know what he means to me. Yes, I see him as my lover, so help me. I would protect him with my life till the very end of time. You would be mine, I mean, I would be yours as well as your Bowser. I would do anything for you, no matter what would happen to me. To you. I love you with all my heart and soul, and will you be mine till the very end. I will love you to you with all my heart and soul, and I would love to be yours.
We're gonna have to do like an autopsy or something.
Alright, guys, let's stop there. Peace out.